Okay, so what's up, guys? I'm just gonna do, so I wanna do like a little barn find, making trucks look good. So I'm gonna be taking this field here. I own it. Wait, no, I don't own it. Hold on. and we're gonna be building a small little area to be like for a shop and stuff. I'm gonna be turning this, I'm gonna buy this field here, and I'm gonna put buildings on it. Mercury Farm Shed Pack is what I will be using for these builds, and they are, and I'm playing on Xbox, so if you're on PC, you have thousands more mods than I do. But, I'm on Xbox, so we have, if you're on, play on Xbox or PS4, then you're gonna be, like, the same situation I'm in. But, I don't have very good mods, like Squad does, if you know Squad. He's, like, his channel's called The Squad. And, he's one of my favorite YouTubers. I'm just gonna be building this, so. Get in. So here, I think I'm gonna put this there. I'll build it. Oh, geez, it's kind of raised up a little. Might have to even that out. But yeah, this is Mercury Farm Shed Pack. It's really cool. You can find it in the mod hub. And right now, I'm just building a workshop for the cars that I'm gonna be working on. There's gonna be another video that's gonna be posted like shortly after this one, and it's gonna be like, I'm gonna post this video, and then there'll be another video of our first find that we're gonna work on, first truck that we're gonna work on. And right now I'm gonna be, we're just building the area that we're gonna be in. So I'd like to play I wanna place one of these down. What color did I place it? Pretty sure it's this, yeah, it's this. Okay, is this facing the right way though? That's my question. I don't know which way it's facing. Oh, I think I just got a glimpse of it. Okay, so this is gonna go like this, probably about right here. I will be putting like walls and stuff between these. So there's that. We'll build that up. That's another shed. It kind of looks the same, but that other shed had like a workshop where you can like repair trucks and make them better and stuff. So there's that. This one's getting built. Yep, this is open. So. Those are two doors there. I got a door there to put vehicles in. And I think around here, I'm going to be putting more of these sheds. I think I'm going to be putting these, though. This shed here. Put this shed. Which way is this facing? Is this this way? Yes, this is this way. Okay, so I'm going to put this here. I'm going to put another one here. And then, so those two are there, I think, and then I want to put a hanger down, so that is on your sheds, and I'm going to put curved steel thing, curved steel window. Oh, I don't need four door, yeah, I'll do four door. I'm going to put it about right here. There's that. Now I'm gonna build these up. Build this one. And then I put some others? No, I didn't. Okay. Now these are white ones, so they're a different color. I think. Yeah, these are all white. Those are the blacks, and then I got this white. This is going to be for the truck. I'm going to show the truck this video. It's right behind me. I'll show it at the end. That's going to be our main truck we're going to be using for getting stuff. And yeah, so that's pretty much done. Now we're just doing the landscaping on it. So place this here. We'll do a good, nice kind of good looking entrance for that. And then the road I wanted to go through out here. That and then now it's kind of curvy and stuff, but I like it curvy. And then I'm gonna make a little entrance right here. Honestly, I think I can just fill all this in, and I'll show you what I'll do after I get it all filled in. Concrete, I'll put like a little pad, so big, huge concrete pad. Oh, my game's kind of lagging. There's that big concrete pad. So, and then, so that's gonna be our beginning storage. We might buy, later on, we might buy this field here to, for more vehicle storage. I'd probably place more of like these hangers down. I'd probably place like four right here. And then there'd be like a little road connecting from right here and here, and it'd be going to here, and there'd be like four hangers right there that are this size right here. So, and then there's that. So I think it's looking good. I'm gonna smooth that out. That's all smooth. Now, if we go back to painting, make it as big as I can, and I'm gonna go over to grass, and that's gonna go there, and I'm gonna place down, go all the way over, and then I'm gonna place this there. And I'm also gonna go back into the landscape with a little small pad, not that big. Just kinda, and then I'm gonna make this. So, just a little pad around it. So, I think this is what we're going to be using. This is how it's going to look. It's pretty much the finished product here. Might do a little editing off camera and stuff, but that's about it. So, for the truck. Got it right behind me here. It's going to be our truck right here. It's a lizard. The lizard, it's got a gooseneck attachment right there, and it's got duals in the back, it's got singles in the front. We got a decent sized trailer on the back for hauling cars and trucks and stuff. It's got flashers on the top, so when we're hauling loads that are a little longer. And that's our truck. So, and anybody who watches this video, comment in the comment section, shout out, and I'll shout you out. So I'll give you a shout out. So I don't know where I kind of want to put this. I think I'm gonna put this in the. Actually, I can park the trailer. I'll park the trailer right here. And then coming over here, I'll take this bump here. Ooh, that's a big bump. And then open the door, hop in the truck, and I'll drive her right up into here, like that. And back up. And there you go. Okay. That's going to do it for this video. Like I said, if you comment in the comment section, shout out, I will give you a shout out. And, well, I'll I'll see you on the next video where we do a truck find. So, well, there you go. See you guys later.